Good morning everyone. I am Rekha Sharma. Today I teach you class 4 subject is mathematics. First matter is definition of triangle. I read definition. A triangle is a closed figure made of three line segment. You find out answer in page number 28 of your book. Then you draw acute angle triangle and right angle triangle. Okay? I saw the draw. First draw angle. First draw, I take any measure, any line of measurement, okay? Then everyone find out its middle point. This is middle point of this line. Then we take middle point. This is the middle point. Okay. Then you cut here. First we draw right angle. Okay. Then you cut it from this place. This is our 90-degree angle. This point is being attached. This is 90-degree angle and this we may be attached this triangle called right angle triangle. This angle's name right angle triangle. If you this is the right angle and if you attach this point this and this point, okay, this is the acute angle triangle. This angle became acute angle triangle. Which angle is less than 90-degree, it is called acute angle, and which angle is called 90-degree, it's right angle. Okay, everyone draw in your copy. Next math is LCM. Math is 36, 48, 96, 100. Okay? We take LCM. We take LCM with 2. 2 and 2, 2 and 16, 2 2's are 4. 8, 2 8 16, 2 5 10, 2 4 8. Again we take LCM with 2, 2 9 18, 2 1 2, 2 2 4, 2 2 4, 2 4 8, 2 2 4, 2 7 14. In those numbers, 2 numbers cut with 2. So we take LCM with 2. 9 is not cut with 2, so rewrite here 9. 12 cut with 2 in 6 times. 2 6 are 12. 12. 24 cut with 2, 12 times. 12, 12 2s are 24. 27 is not cut, so we write here 27. Again, 6 and 12 cut with 2. So we take LCM in 2. 9 is not cut, so 9 we write here. 2, 3 is 6. 2, 6 is 12. 27, no, don't cut with 2. So we write here. Then we take LCM with 3. 3, 3 is 9. 3, 1 is 3. 3, 2 is 6. 3, 9 is 27. This 3 and this 9 is cut with 3. So we take LCM with 3. 3, 1 is 3. 1 is right here. 2 right here. 3, 3 is 9. Then we multiply LCM is equal to, we write here 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3. 3 multiply 3 multiply 2 multiply 3. We write here 2 multiply 3. When we multiply those numbers, answer is 864. Okay? Everyone practice LCM at your home. Next math is SCF. Number is 40, 64 and 80. We take LCM with, first we take SCF with 40 and 64 between. We read 40's table one time. 41 is 40. Then we subtract 0 from 4, 4, 4 from 6, 2. This is convert 24 divided by 40, divided to 40. Again we did 24's table one time. 24 1 is 24. Then we subtract 0 from 4. The 0 is no number, so take carry. 0 became 10. 10 from 4, answer is 6. And this 4 became 3. 3 from 2, 6. Sorry, 1. Then we take LCM in, SCM in 24. We read 16's tables one time. 62 is 32. 32 is more than 24. So we take LCM in one times. We subtract 14's from 6, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Answer is 8. And these 2 became 1. 1, 1, same. So cut. Then we take SCM in 16. 16 come in this place. 8, 2, 16. Okay, same, so cut. This mass SCF's answer is 8. Then we take 8 and 80 SCF. 8 1 is 8. Same, so cut. This 0 we don't use, so we write in quotient's place. But answer is 8. Okay, not answer is 10. Answer is 8. Okay, everyone practice. Next math, I solve divide. I mention exercise in your copy, okay, of your book. Divide. Math is 38 decimal 095 divided by 90. Okay, we take divide 38 decimal 095. We did 19's table two times. 19 to the 38. Same, so cut. When we use decimals after number, we convert decimal, we write decimal in quotient place. We write here decimal, this is decimal is complete, okay? Then we use in 0, 0 is no number, so we write here 9. When we write here 9, we write here 10. 9 is less than 19, so we don't take divide, so we 5 write here and write 10 here.
here.
Then we did 19 tables 5 times. 19 5 ja, 19 5. Same, same. So, sir. This is our answer. Okay. One math I solve. 11 divided 5, sorry, 56. 11 divided 6, 7 divided by 10. We did 10's table 1 times, 10 ones are 10. Subtract 1 here. Is this decimal write in quotient's place? Then we use 5. Write here 5, 10 ones are 10. 5. We write here 6. We read 10's table 5 times. 10 5 ja 50. 6 5 5 same. So car. Then we use 7. 10 6 ja 60. Write here 7 and 6 6 same card. So car. We write here 1 0 because this is the sum of decimal. So we write 1 0 here. Okay. Then we did 10's table 7 times. 10 7 ja 70. Same. So cost. Okay. Next math is simplify. Math is 2 of 2 by 50 multiply 1 of 2 by 3 multiply 7 by 8 multiply 1 of 1 by 7. First we convert mixed fraction into simple fraction. We read 15's table 2 times. 15 2 ja 30. Then we added 30 plus 2. 32. 32 by 15 we write here and put the symbol of multiply. Then we did 3's table 1 times. 3 1 ja 3. Then we added 2. 3 plus 2 5. 5 by 3. Put the symbol of multiply. This is a in simple fraction. So we write here 7 by 8. Then put the symbol of multiply. Again we did 7's table 1 time. 7 1 just 7. Then we added numerator number 1. 8. 7 1 just 7 plus a 1. 8. 8 by 7. Then we cut those numbers in cross or up and down. Okay. First we want to cut 5 1 ja 5, 5 3 ja 50. Okay. Then we cut same one, 7 1 ja 7, 7 1 ja 7, 8 1 ja 8, 8 1 ja 8. Okay. Numerator's number is only 32. There are no number. 1 means no number. Okay. So we write here 32 and 3 multiply 3, 3 3 ja 9. Numerator is more than denominator. So we take divide. We find out answer in mixed fraction. 9 4 ja 36. 36 is more than. So we take. So we did 9 table 3 times. 9 3 ja 27. We subtract 2 from 7. 7 2 is no number. So take carry. 2 became 12. 12 from 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 5. And this 3 became 2, 2, 2, same, so cut. Answer is 3 of 5 by 9. This is our answer. Okay? Next math is solve the problem. math is of your books in page number 213. Okay, I did this math. A cloth merchant sold a sari for rupees 280 and a loss of rupees 17. Find the cost price of the sari. When we find out the cost price, it is loss. So we SP plus loss. SP means selling price. So first we write SP is equal to how much SP? SP is rupees 280 and 0 paise. And loss is rupees 17. Okay? Then we add those numbers. 0 0 0 0 0 0. We put the decimal here. 7 plus 0 7. 8 plus 1 9. And there are no numbers, so we write here 2. Cost price is rupees dash. Okay, this is our answer. Next math is I did this math. Math is a packet is 50 centimeter long, 25 centimeter wide and 15 centimeter high. Find the space needed to store 100 such packets. First we find out what is the capacity, okay, or volume. First we find out volume. This is the math of exercise 20.4, okay. First we find out volume. Volume, when we find out, its formula is length multiplied breadth multiply height. In this math, our length is 50 centimeter and breadth is 25 centimeter. Breadth or wide, this is same, 25 centimeter, and height is 50 centimeter. Okay, we write in this place first 50 multiplying 25 multiplying 50, closed in bracket, and write cm. And this is 1, 2, 3 numbers, so we write here 3. Okay, then we multiply those number. Answer is 18750. Multiply in your rough. I saw 25 multiply 50, 5 5 25 5, carry 1, 5 2 10, 10 plus 1 11, and 0 1 right here. Then we multiply it with 15. Now we write here 2, okay, sorry. Then we multiply 5 0 0, 5 5 25 25 5, carrying 2, 5 2 10 plus 2 12 12 2, carrying 1, and 5 1 5 plus 1 6. Then we multiply it with 1 1 0 0, 1 5 5, 1 2 2 1 1 1 0 5 7, 6 plus 2 8 plus 1. This is same, 18750 centimeter. But in math, ask what is the, find the space needed to store 100 such packets. This is one packet space. We find out 100 such packets space. So we write here 100 such packets space equal to 18750 multiply 100 centimeter cube. When we multiply with 100, this 0 be added in those numbers. 18750 00. When we multiply with 1, this same answer is same number is come, so we added only 2 zeros. This is our answer. And write here centimeter cube. This is our answer. Okay? Everyone practice all maths at your home. See you again in next class. Thank you.